waswasa, if the person does not intend what he is saying and what he's thinking about, then he's forgiven. My advice to you, if this is taking over your life, you need to visit a psychiatrist, and there is nothing wrong with that. Please, it could be perhaps the OCD, you never know. So it is okay to check it out. Thank you, brother.